Thanks, Sam. The Florida-based company that owns the land beneath Kahuku Municipal Golf Course is looking for a buyer, and it appears it may have found one. Marissa Yamani has details. Marissa?
Joe, Continental Pacific has been looking to sell Kahuku Golf Course for some time now. City Councilman Ernie Martin says he spoke with a representative from the company that made an offer. Across of Kahuku High School and down this one-lane road, you'll find this slice of paradise.
It's one of the few places that's really, really nice.
It's gorgeous. It's a diamond in the rough.
Kahuku Golf Course opened in 1937. It was built by plantation workers on land owned by the estate of James Campbell. This nine-hole municipal walking course is popular among North Shore residents.
It's inexpensive. It's beautiful. It's links golf.
It's a great way to end the day.
The city has a year-to-year lease on the Kahuku Golf Course property. Approximately 25,000 rounds of golf are played annually at Kahuku. It's the least crowded municipal golf course on Oahu. Last year, the Honolulu City Council unanimously passed a resolution urging the mayor to initiate the acquisition or condemnation of the land beneath Kahuku Golf Course. Councilman Ernie Martin, who represents the North Shore, says then-Mayor Carlisle and current Mayor Caldwell both declined to take action.
He thought it was a private matter that the county should not get involved in.
According to the listing on its website, landowner Continental Pacific wants to sell Kahuku Golf Course for $11,495,000. Martin says a company from China has made an offer on the 122-acre beachfront property.
They're going through the due diligence phase.
Martin says it appears the company looking to buy the property plans to keep it as a golf course and also plans to make improvements.
It seems that there's very limited recreational opportunities for the residents in the Kahuku area that the interested buyer would be committed to continuing to allow public play at a reasonable rate.
Currently, come Ina rate is only $9 during the weekdays and $10 during the weekends for a round of golf. If the sale goes through, Martin believes the new owner plans to cut ties with the city.
I think they were planning to run it themselves. I think from their perspective and just making their own assessment, they felt that they could manage it far more efficiently than how the city has been managing it.
Meaning it would no longer be a municipal golf course. Martin says he was told the sale should close within 60 days. Marissa Yamani, KHON 2 News.
The Kahuku Golf Course is one of six operated by the city. The other five are all 18-hole courses. The other city golf courses are at Alawai, Eva Villages, Pali, Ted Makalena in Waipahu, and Westlock in Eva Beach. A company